Je neemt het Hoegaarden glas.
Take the famous Hoegaarden glass. First rinse it under a cold tap.
Je hoeft het glas niet.
There's no need to dry it. Pull the pump lever down and keep the glass at an angle under the beer flow. Don't stop pulling the tap until the glass is filled, and make sure you get a nice head of froth whilst drafting. The head should be 2 fingers or about 3 centimeters. Remove the excess foam and there's a perfectly pulled pint of Hoegaarden white beer.
Gezondheid.
Cheers!
Okay.
Left-handed.
Oh, I didn't do the
that's a good one.
Wait a second, you guys learn.
Oh, look at that.
Huh?